Praise to be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation. He comforts those who are in trouble with the same consolation we have received from him. 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verses 3-4. Dear brothers and sisters, in this cathedral today we welcome our brother, Reverend Father Caesar Dr. Lukudu, where he served as a priest. As we welcome him, we also want to bless his body with the very water of baptism that he received, praying that the Lord will certainly receive him in his kingdom after winning souls for God. I bless the body of Reverend Father Caesar Lukudu Yambi with the holy water that recalls his baptism, of which Saint Paul writes, all of us who are baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness to his resurrection.
Right.
put on Christ. And the day of Christ is coming, may he be clothed with the glory.